Oh my God, it's Lady Gaga. Lady Gaga, the Lady Gaga.
Never forget, you're all little monsters.
We just recorded her and she was fantastic. She was so good that we ruined many takes by laughing out loud.
I've always been a huge fan of The Simpsons, and I was really excited and surprised, and I've been sort of itching to do some TV again, and it was such an incredible script. It's so funny. I come to Springfield on a train with huge shoes on it, and I come to make the people of Springfield happy for a moment. And along the way, I run into Lisa, and I decide that it's my mission to pull Lisa out of her slump and give her hope again.
We should go to your house and talk! Incognito!
Sometimes it was very endearing, other times they were making fun of me and I'm making fun of everybody else, and that's sort of what I do as a performer. They're so wonderfully talented. I think I was more nervous than I've ever been. Because I have so much respect for them, I just wanted to do a good job. I hung out with everyone today and they sketched me while I was working, and that was really nice too because they were catching certain natural things that I would do with my hands. I talk a lot with my hands. There was lots of big gestures.
Someone in Springfield needs my help. Light up the after bras!
Lady Gaga is going to look stunningly beautiful in this episode. However, it's by Simpson standards, so, you know, the big eyeballs and the overbite. And I think that at one point her hair is going to be slightly taller than Marge's. You think that her dresses in real life are crazy. Wait till we see what we draw.
I jumped at the opportunity right away. I mean, it's so funny. The cast is incredible. And I'm just really happy to be here.